Welcome back to another wonderful Maragoxy video. In the last video, we completed Melty Monster Galaxy, and what was the other one? Like Clockwork Time? I don't know. We're going to Throwback Galaxy next. Do you get why it's called Throwback Galaxy? It's a throwback to Super Mario 64. A quite good one, too. But I feel like it wouldn't be Mario 64-y enough if I wasn't playing as Luigi, right? Okay, here we go. Now let me go get that owl. No, it's not here. Oh wait, there's an easier way to get up. Man. Takes you back, doesn't it? No! Aww. Gosh, Nuggets. Man, I just can't land a successful hit on that Goomba. It's really hard, guys. Shizzle. Man, this is probably the best part, where you gotta kill the big, guy. Remember that part? And now, oh man, it's King Womp. It's King Womp. Got him, I got him. Come on. I beat King Womp. Or did I? The answer to that question is no siree, I did not. It makes me so mad. We build your houses, your castles, we pave your roads, you still walk all over us. Do you ever say thank you? No. Well, you're not gonna wipe your feet on me. I think I'll crush you just for fun. Do you have a problem with that? Just try to ground pound the King Womp. Man. I mean, this boss would be more intimidating if he didn't tell you how to defeat him in his text. Yeah! Got him! But yeah, he amps it up a tiny bit. They got these little swampers. Not like they're any hard though. Oh, I got crushed by his foot! Dang. Oh, okay. Didn't take me that far back. King Womp is going down. I'm into it. Dang. Okay, now he's gonna be like real mad with me. Ooh, that's a lot of swampy dudes. No, he stunned me. Come on. God dang. I almost did it. someone. Yeah. No crushed again. I'm just a stepping stone after all. I won't gravel or grovel. Okay, you win. Here, take this with you. Dang it. Feels nice. Beating up the boss for a second time. Now we're heading back. Are we gonna do the 100 coin star challenge, maybe? Okay. We may advance. Hey yo, what you doing bringing hazardous material to the board? You just be better and make sure he stays calm. I don't want an angry bomb on the ship. No, don't worry, they're the pink, so they're okay.
Bro, I'm on 50 days exploring the universe. Next time you see me out there, talk to me and let me leap in action. Okay? Catch you later, bro.
Okay, we heading back. Here we go. Silver stars in the Womp Fortress. Silver stars. Everybody's favorite mission type, right? Okay, can't be that hard to find, right? Oh, well, first one is just literally right in your way. Oh, I'm gonna assume no, it's not gonna be hard. But you never know. Ooh. Works good in Galaxy 2 as it did in 64. We going in. Oh shoot, my batteries are low. That's not very good. But I think we can make it through an episode. You think still have a pretty good battery life, even if they're that low. Oh shoot! Why couldn't I jump? Oh, I don't have a way of getting up. No! Dang it! Gosh, Snargets. So I'll meet you back where I was.
We were running a bit long, so
I decided to get like two more of them. Oh, I gotta go all the way back up. Dang it. Thought I was done. Ooh, that was a good save there. Done and did. Didn't know. Wait. Did I say that right? Did and done. Okay. I think I said that right this time. Head on by. Ooh. What is that? Battle Belt Galaxy. How much is this? 70. Okay. I'm gonna go get more off camera. Mini Planet Mega Run. Ooh, it's a Mega Run? That means we gotta go fast, right? Oh no. It's this one. You gotta kill all the enemies on the screen. Even if it's just one Goomba. You gotta kill it in order to get go to the next planet. It's interesting, I guess. Probably expecting more of like a boss rush-ish thing. Ow. Making pretty good work of these enemies. Get him! Alright. Oh, I get to take it with me. Cool. Got it. Nice. No sweat? That's what they get. Seeing they can oppose the almighty Mario. Dang it, I hate this one. Gotta kill the boos. It's not that bad. I just don't like how it's underwater. I hate underwater levels in Mario games. It's like in any game for general. If you would have watched my Sonic Mania Hydro City playthrough, then you would know that. Okay, we're making pretty good work. Where am I going now? Aha, yay. Freeze. Oh, it's these things. Oh, I gotta go into the pipe and everything. They're just really trying to expand this as much as they can. Wonder what I'll have to fight under here. Oh, these guys. No, don't you dare change on me. Oh, gosh. I died. Okay, guys, I'll actually see you back then. We have to fight all the chumps. And ooh, that was a nice one there. I almost didn't get him. Wahoo! Man, guys, I don't know. I think we're actually facing the final area next. I think. I'm pretty sure. I can't even go over there. I'll go get some more stuff on the screen. Bye, guys. That concludes this episode.